Hi, City Kids. How are you all doing? I wanted to take a moment to talk to you today about a word that you've probably heard mentioned a lot lately, Advent. But at first, I want to know what Advent means to you.
Yeah, Advent means to me hanging out with all my family and going to a special church service and lighting candles and just a very feeling of hope.
Waiting for Jesus' birthday.
Open presents and have a calendar.
It means the days until Christmas.
It means you're counting down to a certain day.
Counting down the days, and sometimes there's these little boxes and you can split it out every day.
What are some things about the Advent season that make it special for you?
I like the lights, and spending time with family, reading the Christmas story, and just the warmth of the whole season.
I really like that we read a lot of books.
Advent comes from the Latin word adventus, and it means coming, and is a time of preparation. It's like when you're waiting for a visit from family or friends that you haven't seen in a long time, and you get excited about their visit, and you're thinking of all of the fun things that you're gonna get to do together. You prepare your heart and mind. Or like when you're about to go on a family vacation and you're excited to go and you're asking, how many days left? How much longer is it until we leave? You prepare. It's that hopeful anticipation of getting to experience something special. In that same way, during Advent, we look forward to celebrating the birth of Jesus on Christmas Day. So what are some things that we do to prepare and get ready? You guys mentioned several of them. We make gingerbread houses, we decorate the house, we light candles, we use Advent calendars, we play holiday music, we see light shows, and we wrap presents. All really great things to do to get ready to help build excitement for Christmas Day. But it isn't always just about getting stuff ready, it's about getting our hearts ready too. We don't celebrate just to get and give gifts, to decorate and be merry. We're celebrating the birth of our Savior, Jesus. So it's important during this Advent season to spend time praying. Read the story of Jesus' birth in our Bibles and remember the significance of Jesus coming to earth as a baby 2,000 years ago. Advent is a season of joy and hope in the waiting, and is a reminder to us to have hope and joy in the waiting for Jesus' return again. I am praying that you all have a hopeful and joyful and exciting time celebrating the birth of Jesus this year and the gift of each other. So in order to help us get in the mood for a birthday celebration, there are a few other special birthdays this month that I was hoping we could all celebrate together.
Happy birthday, Isaiah and Milo.
Happy birthday, Macy. I'm so glad that you're my friend. You're an amazing person, and it's great to be friends with you.
Happy birthday, Addie and Macy. I hope your birthdays are as special as you.
Happy birthday, Macy.
Happy birthday, Macy.
Addie. And Milo.
Happy birthday, Isaiah.
Happy birthday, Milo and Adelaide.
Happy birthday, Milo.
Happy birthday, Macy.
Happy birthday, Macy.
Happy birthday, Milo.